Welcome back, 7:54 now. Ryan Dish and Live Capture 3 HD are over Butte County and the Craig Fire burning near Lake Oroville. Ryan, a lot of smoke.
A lot of smoke, Adrian. You're actually looking at a plume of smoke. This is what happens when the fire starts to heat up and finds a source of very, very dense fuel to burn, and that's basically what causes the fire to really kind of just take off in that little stretch of area. So you're looking at it. We are actually about 10,000 feet up right now over the middle or the middle fork of the Feather River next to Lake Oroville. And there's also a smaller fire burning to the north of that up into the Bald Rock Canyon area. And that's what our photographer Ron Middlecoff is zooming in right now. Now, the information that we have on this fire is that it did destroy one home. Three more are threatened. If the fire does cross over to the north side of the Middle Fork, and then it would actually threaten about 50 homes in the area. 230 acres have burned so far. It's about 35% contained, and there's about 400 fire crews on the ground fighting this fire. So still working, a very active scene out here. Back to you.
All right, thank you so much, Ryan Dish, Live Copter 3 HD. And again, a lot of smoke. This is the Craig Fire. It's burned about 230 acres there.